out with one of my favorite Degrassi friends. Monroe Chambers is here. He will be presenting at this year's Much Music Video Awards on Sunday. Mm. Are you excited to come back?
Oh, I'm stupid excited. You're kidding me?
You're stupid excited.
Stupid.
What you need to do, for those out there who haven't been to the Much Music Video Awards, set the scene for them, Monroe. What does it feel like? What does it sound like? What does it smell like?
Yeah. Oh, it's a night of fabulous and amazing possibilities. There's stars in the skies and stars on the stage. And it's a party you can't miss. Yes. Right?
If this guy's not an actor, I don't know who is.
It's just a brilliant time, you know. It's just so fantastic. It's an extremely well thought out and planned experience.
And it's so unique, isn't it?
It's very unique because we're doing the music videos.
Yeah.
And we get so many star-studded people. We get people from Pretty Little Liars, which is amazing, Glee. It's a great time for Canadian talent to come out and just enjoy.
And Degrassi. We get talent from Degrassi.
Degrassi does show up one time.
Mm-hmm. So we kind of share a similar favorite moment from last year. Mm-hmm. I didn't get to present with you. You presented with Sarah Taylor. Mm-hmm. But what happened last year?
Last year I finished presenting and I was on such a high. I don't even realize what I just did. And I'm walking off and I see Lauren Toyota Classified and Lady Gaga.
Whoa.
And I'm there and I'm like, I'm not even going to talk to Gaga. She's just this higher power. And I go to Lauren. I'm like, how you doing? This is great. And then she comes out. She's like, hi, I'm Monroe. I mean, I'm not Monroe. I'm Gaga. You did a great job. And I was like,
yeah, she was so down to earth.
It was so refreshing to see like someone like iconic like that and like that high in the stars, mm-hmm. I guess you want to say, be so grounded.
Yeah, and she did that with everybody that year. I share the same moment because when I was standing there, she's like, hi, how are you? And mm-hmm. she remembered me from when I interviewed her like months before. And I was like, well, you have a lot of things on your mind and yet you're taking the time to say hello to everyone at the building. And
that's what I heard.
Yeah. It was awesome. So this year, there's a lot of performers lined up. LMFAO are co-hosting. A lot of celebrities coming. Who are you most looking forward to seeing?
I'm really excited for Ed Sheeran.
So good.
Ed Sheeran's awesome. Like, I love all of his songs, and I think he's really unique. Like, his writing's fantastic. He's British, which is sick.
Yeah, you're good at the British accent, as we already heard.
I'm not amazing at it. Sometimes goes to Welsh, Irish, and then, like, Portuguese. I don't understand why, but it's... I won't do it in front of him. That's all I'm saying.
He'll be performing one of his amazing hits. How did you hear about him? Because I feel like people have heard about him in different ways, and he's so new. And
it was a friend of mine.
Yeah.
A friend of mine sent me a video. It was the song was Cold Coffee, and I fell in love with it, and then I listened to all his other songs, like The A-Team and You Need Me, I Don't Need You, and it, like, he's just... All of his music is just really, really good.
Well, Ed Sheeran will be here. It's like his first time in Canada performing on live television, so it's going to be
That's
really
exciting.
Awesome. Now, when you're going to be walking the red carpet with some other Degrassi cast members.
Yes.
I just want to know, because like I need some help on the red carpet too, Monroe, and you've done way more than me, but like, do you have a pose that you do? Like, are you awkward? Are you totally confident?
That's a weird thing, because I was like a guy actor. I don't know what I can do. I just kind of like put my hands in my pocket, and I just look and...
And then it's
this.
Good.
And then that's it. I don't really have to do much. Like, girls have so much more cool, like, poses they could do.
I can't just go up and stand there. It doesn't look good. It looks like I don't care where I am.
But well, girls got the hip out, and they got the duck face. It's weird.
Okay, so you can't give me any tips other than no duck face.
You know what you do?
What?
You do that little side thing.
Well, this
a little
is
over the shoulder. You know what I mean? A little over the face.
This
posh.
Is how it's done.
And then you make love to the camera.
Okay, good. Make love to the camera, over the shoulder. Still going to be a disaster, but I'll remember your tips
great.
When I'm walking. We're going to be presenting together. That's all I can tell you. Finally.
Yes, we will.
Finally. All right.
Yeah.
Also, season 12 of Degrassi premieres on Much Music July 16th. It's going to be a big to-do going on here. What can we expect for that season premiere?
That season premiere is going to be amazing. It's actually one of the best scripts I've ever read for Degrassi,
yeah.
But there's a new play, I can tell you that, and the new character Becky wants to run the play, but also Eli does, so that's going to cause a lot of friction. Also, there's a hockey team, and nothing good can ever come from a hockey team. Actually, everything can come good from that. I'm Canadian.
Canadians are going to love this, though. Finally, a hockey team at Degrassi.
I always said, like, why hasn't it happened before?
Yeah.
It's going to be great.
It's happening now. Thank you for being here. We'll see you on Sunday in a dapper suit, I'm assuming.
Yes.
Something
dapper.
Okay. Tune in. MMVAs this Sunday. Watch Monroe on the carpet and on the show at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. We'll be back with more on New Music Live.